This is how to use Twitter's new private bookmarks. Simply find a tweet that you'd like to bookmark, press the share button, press add tweet to bookmarks, and then navigate to the bookmark section in your profile.